Buddhism began to spread to the population at large in the 13th century, and this prompted changes in the diet. The Buddhist cuisine called Shojin Ryori became popular. Shojin Ryori was originally food for Buddhist priests.
In the 16th century, a new wave came from the West with the start of trade with Portugal and Spain.
The origins of the word itself are not very clear.
I've heard in the past that it's connected with, for example, the Portuguese word tempero, which is to do with the preparation of food.
Tempura.
Globally.
Japanese cuisine.
NRK beats, taking NRK beats, NRK beats, taking NRK beats.
Japanese cuisine.